Right. I'm on Ivy Lane, and there's quite a few people here, so I'm gonna have to do a video a little bit more stealthily. But it's on a great little street, kind of, you know, old Cary. Got Tyler on the front.
My guess is it's gonna get.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Good. I'm Fred Havasu with Keller Williams.
Hi, I'm Dawn. Good to meet you.
Hi, Dawn.
Sherwood Realty. I'm just gonna go walk through with one of my clients.
Sure. Go ahead.
Preview on the video.
Well,
nice disclosure. Fridge, need the fridge. Washer and dryer. Nice cute little living room space here off the kitchen. Alright, I see it's got vinyl windows. It does look like quite a few of them have lost their seals, but at least the windows are not super old. Popcorn ceiling. Alright, little side door. It takes you out to the neighbors who do have quite a few cars. It's a little rundown for my tastes. And the floors look like they're a laminate and maybe an engineered wood. Little storage room back here. These floors are tile. These are all in good shape. The kitchen cabinets look good. HVAC, I'm not sure how old that is, but looks like it's got a little age on it. The nice thing about these lots in Cary is that you get these big yards. You definitely don't get that from new construction anymore. This looks pretty good. Shared bath, you've got tile floors. This is a nice tall sink. It looks like they've done some upgrades. The tub is fine. Laminate floors in here too. Closet. Looks good. The floors look good. More closets. This is the master. And the master is not updated, but also not updated. And then it's got a shower. Tile floors. I can peek in that front room.
It's very slow because everybody's on vacation.
I know, and and the neighbors.